So the woman on the run is Veronica Hayden. Veronica's married to Victor, who's not a very nice man. And all of a sudden, Victor's missing. So Veronica's wanted for questioning. She takes off on the run, and we don't really know who she is. Is she innocent? Is she femme fatale? Is Victor just missing? Is he dead? All this is left up to the viewer to decide.